The music, I could just listen always to the music, it's so good. So last time we destroyed the first macro reactor and then flee, and Cloud did not really want to join the Avalanche team, and now they're actually up for the second mission. Bought some material here. Now the controls actually feel a little bit better with D-pad, I think, than with the analog stick. Really sure where to go now. I think we need to go to the train station now. What? Ah, I know this music. So the silk is slowing us down. Tifa's actually kinda a little bit weak, so let's check, maybe we can give her something that makes her stronger. Well, if I give the healing material to Tifa, she will get just much more weaker. Alright, you actually need to level up the materia to get better spells. I remember that now. It's pretty important to use it early on. Now Barret has its limits break. Okay. So it doesn't activate yet, that's pretty good. Let's heal Barret. So let's use the magic for now. Tifa can actually heal now. Oh, sorry, that was wrong. Actually Wedge, I think. That's actually. There's one more letter here. I'm kinda curious. Maybe it's the way back. I guess it's the way back. Pretty cool. I'm still curious, so I have to check it out. You know, maybe there's some secret here. At least I think you cannot get any fights at the ladder. So there's a save point here. Let's check out this way first, because I think the save. Ah, okay. This leads back to the main area. Tent. Ah, you can use the tent actually to heal up fully at the safe spot, but it's not really necessary. Instead I will just use one potion on Tifa. Normally I tend to, you know, never use the items and use the my magic points first, but I know that then sometimes you just end up having way too much items and that actually looks like the very first reactor room. Thank you. Oh, he poisoned me. Now, I actually don't remember if the poison sticks after the fight. Deadly waste, what is that? Oh, the poison does not stick. But what does deadly waste do? Ah, it's an item that uses, it's like a spell. Oh, I used the limit break. Didn't want to use it. Interesting, actually. So limit breaks actually have they actually happen before anything else. So even if you queued up anything before, you know, they will still happen before. So they have priority. Yeah, just run from them. I think I need to go this way now. Oh, Tifa actually has her limit break. Let's try to save it up. There's not really a countdown, so... Oops. Totally at the same time. Okay. Thank you. Oh. Music. Oh, holy shit, that does a lot of damage. Was already dead. That was pretty easy. Slum drunk. Oh. Skull is slump drunk. No, can't do that. Don't mind me, it's just standing there. Don't step on the flowers. I'll see if we can actually equip some stuff on Ares. Ah, I see. So you can actually... I forgot that actually. You can order her backwards, so she's a little bit safer. But she will also do less damage. That's pretty good. That since she's a little bit weak, I think I don't have any materia for Ares. Oh, I need to click materia. I actually have. Ah, that's nice. So they remove all the materials once you split up with your company. Now let's give her eyes. Restore. Oops. Claude already has lightning and ice on this. Didn't even know. Wait, can we give him... Yeah, we can give him the better bangle, and we can also equip them the... Let's try to level the all materia. What is the ladder doing? It's actually not working. Only one thing left to do, and that's actually we'll be right back. So we need to toss the barrels on them. I guess this one. Oh, that was... that was a mistake. I think I should use the magic with her, she's really weak. Now, let's push this one. Oh no, that's not the right one. This should be the right one. Hopefully. No. Yeah, I missed already the right barrel, so just run. Ah, she's coming now. Ah, I see. can't go through there. So it's the only way I can go, I think. No. Ah, it's the market from the Turks, I think. Number two. So he was one of those research victims. Let's buy one restore. That's fine. Well, tent is so expensive, I guess I just save up the money, maybe I can buy some good armor or weapons later. I cannot take 5 kills, that's nasty. Nah, let's just leave it. Can't talk to the kid? No, I can. What? Where do I need to go? Ah, okay. Ah, that's Ares' house, right? Can actually go there and get up the materia. I think I actually can. Cover materia, alright. So that's actually the one that saves some guys, so I think I might just equip it to Claude. Let's remove the ice material. And also remove the all material from here. And no. So we want lightning and all here. And cover here. A little bit envious. Oh, she's not. An older girlfriend. Let's pick up the item here. Can we? Yeah, potion. But you cannot go into the room, okay. Ah, she heard us. Oh, I was running too early. So you just don't need to, you may not run, and then it should be fine. So I guess, I'm not sure, is this the way? Not really, I think that's a dead end. So I think I need to go where the other guys were before. She caught me again. Oh, it's the house. Actually, remember the house could be pretty nasty. I think it has some sort of transformation or explosion attack, I'm not sure now. And it can blind you, so you hit much worse. But we can set the house on fire. This should do a lot of damage, actually. Now it actually transformed. Still alive. Let's just use some potions here. Oh, there's... Thank you. I'm still alive. Oh, they're actually much stronger than before. Just save up the limit break. Oh, definitely need to heal. Let's use a little bit of magic now. First class as him, first boyfriend. She was Tifa. Didn't recognize her. Like, the only thing that I heard about is that they actually will cut out the red light district in the remake, so I think that's a shame, because it's a really cool part of the game, really fun part of the game. I think actually that's the place where you find a really good weapon, one of the best weapons for one of the characters later in the game. There's actually a lot of stuff I can already buy, but it's not really important now. Just gonna keep the money and only buy weapons and materia. Like the important stuff. Like, I'm really sad they did not, or Nobuo Uematsu, the guy who is, you know, responsible for the soundtrack of Final Fantasy VII, will not be part in the remake, which is so sad, because, you know, just listen to the soundtrack. It's just so good, so don't understand that. Korean barbecue. I actually heard in a documentary that Korean barbecue is actually quite famous, and it's totally different to the barbecue that you normally would get. Dog food. Pharmacy couple, okay. Is that actually the working at the shop there where the gun was? Let's check that out. No, it's not the thing. Ah, remember this actually, but I don't remember what happens here. Join the club. Ah, that's where I need the pharmacy captain for, I think. Coupon. The counter, where's the counter? Okay, it's not working. So we need to find the pharmacy shop and then buy some medicine. Thank you. Ah, the Mithril Rod, that's for Ares, that's pretty important, let's buy it. Metal Knuckle, that's also nice, it's for Tifa. The Mithril Amulet, that's pretty good, but I cannot buy it yet. Now, Ice, okay. Now normally Cloud actually doesn't want to use Materia because he's quite strong. So I'm just gonna give Ares the all Materia. That's actually the House of Dawn, I think, isn't it? Okay. So we actually have to disguise ourselves as women. Now there's one more place I can go. That's to the very bottom, to the right. Maybe I can get the pharmacy shop here. Oh, that's actually the brothel here. I'm a little bit confused what to do. Let's try if I can actually... maybe this is the pharmacy store. Digestive. Sure, I think this, no. So we need to go to the restaurant with the guy that kind of feels sick. And then we can give him the item. Let's see what happens then. Sexy cologne. He just walks in there. Thought he might give me something for it. No, he's not even talking to me. So let's try get him back to the shop where we can buy the clothes. Thank you. Maybe I do need to get another pharmacy coupon and then help someone else. Okay, now we can actually go to the clothes store and dress as a woman. Oh, that's not the clothes store. Is it the bar? Which bar? That's like, I guess this is the bar where the guy with the toilet, or with the girl with the problem, the toilet was. I think this might be the father actually. Now, can we go back to the shop owner? And I guess he will be there, or maybe he will give us the clothes. Ah, he's there. At the gym. Okay. Okay. Cute. Thank you. I don't need practice, I'm just that good. What? The button is not working sometimes. Wow. Okay, now I have everything, I think. Okay guys, I'm just think I call this a day for now, and I might go on later, but I need to go to the toilet for now and maybe do some other stuff. So hope you enjoyed the stream. Maybe later. Bye bye.